Liza Ken and Direk, congratulations. Tapos, first time dito, sobrang pinag-grapan nyo to. Kaya, deserve nyo. Clap, clap, clap.
Ay, Tito Malu and Inang po for always being there for us and for the guidance. Thank you po.
Maraming maraming salamat po. Of course, all possible because of God.
Unang-unang gusto kong pasalamatan, syempre, ayan, lahat po ng nanood. So, kung nakikinig po kayo, lahat ng Discan fans, non-Discan fans, lahat ng nasa Pilipinas, lahat ng nasa probinsya, lahat ng nasa ibang bansa, maraming maraming salamat po. You all made this possible na nandito kami ngayon celebrating for something that wasn't expected. Tita Malu, si LK, Miss LT, gusto lang namin magpasalamat. Walang pelikula kung hindi nyo, in-approve. So, maraming maraming salamat. Siyempre sa mga artista ko. Alam niyo naman ako kung gano'n kong kalapit kahit sa mga maliliit na roles na meron ng pelikula. Kasi sa akin, walang maliit at malaki. Ano man ang kinontribute niyo sa pelikula, maraming maraming salamat. Naging maganda yung pelikula dahil sa inyo. At si Liza at si Ken, of course, yun naman ang ginusto ko sa inyo from the very start that I have worked with you. Mahal na mahal mo kayo sa pagiging mabait. Hindi lang sa akin, hindi lang sa mga boss, kundi pati sa mga katrabaho nyo. Ang hindi ko laging pinifail na makasana mapasalamatan ng aking staff. To the post-prod people, alam nyo naman na ang lagi ang dulong patayan with you. And always, it's a celebration to finish every film na kasama kayo.
So, very thankful ako kasi dito na ng pasok ng 2017. So, nung in-offer to my ex and wife, hindi ako nagdalawang isip, lalo na sinabi mo din mommy ni Liza. Sabi ko, wow, sige, go. So, dream come true din. Sinabi ko na kay Direk Cathy na gusto ko siyang makatrabaho noon pa. Sana this is not my second and last sa, ano, sa Star Cinema. Sana makagawa pa ako ng maraming projects. Ayan, thank you.
Sobrang saya kasi naging successful din yung movie natin at maraming salamat sa mga cast and crew. And po, maraming kong salamat sa inyo lahat.
Congratulations sa ating lahat. At sa lahat ng cast, sa lahat ng buo ng mga X and Y's, maraming salamat.
Pa 8 taon na ako ng ABS-CBN pero for time na pagkatapos ng itong movie, ang dami talaga nag-offer sa akin. Pati yung ano mga iba-ibang project. Kaya first time ako na direct talaga, libre kita habang buhay. Maraming salamat po din. At saka yung staff, maraming salamat po sa lahat. Parang Enrique and Liza, maraming salamat. Thank you so much lahat. Maraming salamat.
Sobrang thankful ako sa Star Cinema sa pagtanggap sa akin ulit dito and sa mga susunod pa. Ayan, sobrang blessing. Si Lord kasi talagang ating provider. And ginagamit niyang tool ang ating mga boss, ang ABS, and sina Direk, tayong lahat, kumbaga, para makapag-provide sa atin. And lahat na nangyayaring ito para to kay Lord, glory to God. Ayan.
Ang tagal ko na po sa industriya, 20 years ko na po ngayon, first time ko pong gumanap bilang isang bakla. First time ko po kaya direct na challenge po talaga ako sa movie na to. Pinag-usayan ko po talaga direct para talagang wala po kayong masabi. Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng staff, lahat ng crew na bumulong po pelikula. Sa mga kasama kong artista, sa Liz Ken, Brother Ton, Sister Ton, maraming salamat. Thank you talaga. Star Cinema, maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. Thank you po.
I wanna thank Inang, Tita Malu, CLD, Tita Lagyan. Thank you so much. The purity of a story and a movie, I think that's what captures a lot of people. So para sa akin, I didn't expect it to be this good and it's amazing. So thank you.
And sa lahat ng team behind everything, thank you guys. Luchadores, I love you. Thank you.
First of all, hi Sir Pedro, Inang, Tita Malu, and Bingit. Thank you for coming here today and thank you for the continuous trust po. And Inang and Tita Malu, in the middle of the movie, we all noticed that I was having a very, very hard time portraying my role as Cali. And I just want to say thank you for that one meeting that we had together. You guys really helped. And of course, my biggest thanks goes to Direk Cathy. I always like to say that Direk is one of my biggest mentors when it comes to acting. I basically started with her doing Got to Believe and Forevermore and in this movie, and she never gave up on me, even during the times when I felt like I couldn't give my best, when I felt like I wasn't delivering what she wanted me to deliver, she was there, and thank you. I didn't expect for the movie to be this well. I really didn't, because I felt like I did a bad job, but hearing you all say that you guys really enjoyed the movie and that there was so much good feedback, I'm just so grateful and thankful. And thank you, God, of course, for the blessings. And thank you to the whole production, the staff, Fiaba, everybody else. Thank you guys for being patient with me, for being patient with all of us. And thank you to the promo team as well, and everybody else. Thank you. Of course, to all the supporters, to all the Liz Ken fans, napaulit-ulit nagpa-block screening. Thank you, guys. We wouldn't be here right now celebrating kung hindi dahil sa inyo. Thank you so much.
Kapamilya, subscribe to Star Cinema's official YouTube channel and visit starcinema.com.ph for My X and Y's updates and exclusives.
For more exciting My X and Y's videos, just click the button over here.